This is Danja. Welcome to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to teach you a full detail step-by-step tutorial on how to change your Kuda mobile number. Let's assume you lost the phone number and you were unable to log into your account. So if you find yourself in that situation, this tutorial is for you. Please note, you have to be very, very patient. And then just have to be very, very patient, because it's not an instant reflection. It won't reflect immediately you do the operation. So without no further delay, let's dive into the video. Now you go to the website, open your Chrome and go to app.kuda.com. When you get there, try to log in and see the verification that is actually bringing. When it's bringing this verification like this, it means your Kuda account, if it's not bringing this option to click on this with Kuda account, definitely it means your Kuda account is not currently logged in to any phone, which means the only result you have is with the SMS. So, and when you click the SMS, an OTP will be sent to your phone number. And as you can see, you only have to know the last number of the number that you used. This is it. Please, the reason why I'm showing you this first aspect of this video is because I want you to take note of the number. As you can see, the phone number that is ending this account is actually 52. Now, let me take you to the second stage of this segment. So you are going to need your Twitter application. So when you get your Twitter application, you click on the message. As you can see, here is the message. Now, I message them on Saturday, October 1st, last year, which means 2022. Now, see the content of the message. I've been trying to change my phone number from the Kuda app website since it seems it can be done on the mobile app. But unfortunately, it's telling me that I should send help to Kuda. And when I did, they just tell me I can do that by logging to the website. I've lost the former number I used in opening the account, which means I can't get access to any OTP code again. The email I use is, I provided the email, and the account number for my Kuda account is, I provided it without waiting for any response. Now, this is their reply. Hi, Abiodun. Thanks for reaching out. We are sorry about your experience. Please share the new number that you want on your account so that we can change the phone number linked to your account manually. They said manually, which means there is no way you can do this automatically. Even though they have the uploaded video on their website, on their channel, that you can do it online yourself. But I won't lie to you, the video is very, very misleading. You won't be able to do it. Now, as you can see, note this number. Yeah. You see, the number is ending with what? 52. And do you remember what I showed you in the first segment of the video? I showed you that the number is ending with 52. Now, I'd be glad if it's changed. I provided the number. Now, hi there, they give me a reply. Hi there, thank you for reaching out. We need to run a video confirmation to change the phone number on your Kuda profile. To be sure the request from you, this is one of the ways we keep your money safe. Please tap on the link below to complete your verification. When I click the link, it's redirected into a page, which is this Meta app below. As you can see the picture here. So when I reached there, I did a video facial recognition. After doing the facial recognition, the video was submitted and I got this page that I was done. So I screenshotted the page. I came back here. This is the message that I was given after the completing of the step. My old number was, as you can see, I provided the old number here. My old number was blah, 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 blah. And my new number is, I provided the number too. And I said, thanks for the review. We'll be looking forward to the change of the number that should be done. I also got another message. I am sorry for the delay, for the inconvenience. Could you please hold feedback on your phone number? Updates will be communicated to you soon. Thank you. So on October 5, as you can see, October 5, you know, I started on October 1st. So on October 5, I messaged them. Good morning. I've been on stand waiting for a fast action on my Kuda account. Hoping the number will have been changed after completing this step, but you not see anything like that. So I'm here again to remind you of the changes in the number. Please, I'll be waiting for your fast action on the account. We'll be happy if you can do it with immediate effect. I told them. Now, I got this response. Hi, Abiodun. Thank you for reaching out. We are sorry for the inconvenience. Your request has been forwarded to our team for further action. This will take, remember, this will take 48 to 78 hours. Feedback will be communicated via email. Thank you. Now, here is it. On my email, I don't actually got the feedback as they said here. Let me check it. So I'm trying, okay. This is the total messages that I got in my email about the Kuda update. As you can see, I got one when I messaged them, and I got it right on October 1st, October 2nd, October 3rd, and October 5th. What I'm trying to show you is that I did not got email confirmation about the number that was changed. But after telling me that, I'm going to get a response in the next 48 to 72 hours, which is here. 78 to 42 hours. So I waited for 24 hours to 48 hours, which is the second day on the seventh day. Make it a whole week. And I tried to log in to my Kuda app accounts again. Let me show you the number. As you can see, this number is ending with 52. So I want to go to my Kuda. As you can see, here is it. An OTP was just sent to this number, and this is the new number that I changed my Kuda account to. On norms, I'm supposed to log in into this account, you know, and show you the account information and the complete number so that you'll be able to confirm. But unfortunately, I've given the SIM to someone and is not around, and I don't want to disturb a person, and I believe I'll be able to convince you with the message and the last two digits number that is ending with the account that I was able to successfully do the Kuda account number changing manually. So if you find this video very, very useful for you, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like this video, share, and you know, you can just help my channel to reach the 1000 subscriber by hitting the subscribe button. Thank you.